Hello. You might not recognize this voice. My name is Reese Callie Smith, and I am the firstborn grandchild to Paul Leonard Shirley. He is the incredibly talented photographer and videographer who has given you all these beautiful videos and photos to watch and admire over all the years. My grandfather lived a beautiful 79 years before passing away July 1st, 2022, and was much more than what he was able to capture through the lens over his life. He was not only a very talented musician, photographer, and videographer, but he was an even more amazing friend, husband, father, grandfather, and now great-grandfather. Please enjoy my grandfather reading his favorite Bible verse, Psalm 91, just 2 months before he passed, and then sit back and watch his life unfold with this video I put together to remember him and all of his accomplishments over the years. As a talented photographer and videographer, we all know he was always at every single event ready to capture the moment for everyone else to remember. I hope we were able to take the little photos he had of himself and honor him the way he deserved. We love you, Papa.
He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God. In Him I will rest. Surely He shall deliver you from the snare of the fowler and from the perilous pestilence. He shall cover you with His feathers, and under His wings you shall take refuge. His truth shall be your shield and buckler. You shall not be afraid of the terror by night, nor of the arrow that flies by day, nor of the pestilence that walks by in darkness, nor of the destruction that lays waste at noonday. 1,000 may fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, and it shall not come near you. Only with your eyes shall you look and see the reward of the wicked, because you have made the Lord, who is my refuge, even the Most High, your dwelling place. No evil shall befall you, nor shall you plague, nor shall any plague come near you, your dwelling. I hope you'll read Psalm 91. The rest of it, it's beautiful.
Precious memories, unseen angel sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger ever near me in the sacred scenes unfold. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Precious Father, loving mother, fly across the lonely years and old home scenes of my childhood in fond memory appear. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. As I travel on life's pathway, know not what the years may hold. As I ponder, hope grows fonder, precious memories flood my soul. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. Precious sacred scenes unfold.